There you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Oh, come on. I don't have any more
chips. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Very funny, Phil.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. I think you can make them fall over. Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
It's
locked. The door's locked.
Kathleen,
you.
Is not locked.
Get me out of here.
Get me out of here
now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
Get me out of here now!
Stop listening to me!
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way.
It's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It'll never be over.
Ugh!